believe that the gospel should be central to Christian and biblical counseling?
Yeah, I absolutely believe that the gospel must be central in biblical counseling because the gospel is God's answer to our deepest problem. That in Christ, God has answered and has provided the resources for our deepest problem, namely sin. That sin problem expresses itself predominantly in the form of idolatry, which is looking to something or someone smaller than Jesus to be for us what only Christ can be. And that takes various forms, but at the bottom of all our problems is a categorical failure to believe the gospel, to understand the gospel, to embrace the gospel, to embrace God's answer to our problem. Therefore, not only in biblical counseling, but in preaching, in Christian relationships, it is the gospel that should be central in all that we do.